Tonight, we're honoring William Adkins for distinguished military service. William Adkins was born in Akron, Ohio on June 19, 1926. Lieutenant Colonel Adkins received a Bachelor of Science degree from Mount Union College in 1950 and went on to receive his Master's degree in Hospital Administration in 1962 from Washington University in St. Louis. Lieutenant Colonel Adkins was a World War II veteran and retired from the United States Air Force after 26 years of service to our country. He served from 1944 to 1971. Lieutenant Colonel Adkins was Chief of Staff for Financial Management at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, Ohio. He was the Assistant Administrator at the Providence Hospital in Holyoke, Maryland. His favorite pastimes were reading books and airplane magazines and watching movies. He also enjoyed music and especially enjoyed listening to the Nashville Symphony. He was also involved in the Madison Street United Methodist Church as a choir member. He had a personal accomplishment that made him very proud in that he earned his private pilot license. However, those that he was most proud of were his children and grandchildren. And Mr. Adkins passed away last year, and his family is here in his honor tonight. William Adkins into Montgomery Care Rehab Center 2010 Hall of Fame.